Mathematics is a foundational skill in science and engineering. This becomes especially evident as one enters a graduate program in such fields, where the emphasis on rigorous and quantitative analysis of problems calls for an excellent set of mathematical skills.
However, across undergraduate programs, there can be vast differences in the contents or pacing of math education. As a result, as students enter graduate programs and begin their core graduate subjects, it is not uncommon for them to feel a lack of fluency in certain requisite math skills.
That's why at MIT, we have created the Math Bootcamp as an optional resource for our engineering graduate students, and now we'd like to share it with you on MITx. If you have plans to pursue a graduate education in science and engineering, you will find the Math Bootcamp a valuable resource to assess your own needs and brush up on any rusty math skills.
The Math Bootcamp is not intended to replace or supplement the learning of graduate-level mathematics. Rather, we review a wide range of undergraduate-level math topics found in a typical science or engineering curriculum, including single and multivariable calculus, ordinary differential equations, linear algebra, series, and probability and statistics.
What's unique about the Math Bootcamp is that it is designed for efficient review. There are not only concise videos and work examples to help jog your memory, but also hundreds of practice problems with detailed solutions to help you refine your skills.
At the start of each unit, there are pre-test problems that help you determine if you may need more work on the respective topic. And at the end of each unit, there are post-test problems that let you demonstrate that you've mastered the concepts presented.
Because the course is self-paced, you can expect to intensively review all topics in a personalized fashion in less than 50 hours.
Perhaps you'd also find like-minded peers on the discussion forum and make some friends along the way.
We hope you enjoy the Math Bootcamp and get as much or as little out of it as you like and as you need. We wish you the best of luck as you prepare for your science or engineering graduate education.